Bustopher Jones is not skin and bones. In fact, he's remarkably fat. He doesn't hoard pubs. He has 8 or 9 clubs. For he's the St. James's Street cat. He's the cat we all greet as he walks down the street in his coat of fastidious black. No commonplace mousers have such well-cut trousers or such an impeccable back. In the whole of St. James is the smartest of names, is the name of this grovel of cats. And we're all of us proud to be nodded or bowed to by Bustopher Jones in white spats.
In the whole of St. James is the smartest of names, is the name of this grovel of cats. And we're all of us proud to be nodded or bowed to by Bustopher Jones in white spats.
My visits are occasional to the senior educational, and it is against the rules for any one cat to belong both to that and the joint superior schools. For a similar reason, when game is in season, I'm found not at foxes but blimps. I am frequently seen at the gay stage and screen, which is famous for wimples and schmimps. In the season of venison, I give my pension to the pot hunter's succulent bones. And just before noon, not a moment too soon to drop in for a drink at the Jones. When I'm seen in a hurry, there's probably curry at the Siamese or at the Glutton. If I look full of gloom, then I've lunched at the Tomb on cabbage, rice, pudding, and mutton.
In the hall of St. James is the smartest of names, is the name of this brothel of cats. And we're all of us proud to be nodded or bowed to by Bustopher Jones in white, Bustopher Jones in white, Bustopher Jones in white.
In this way passes Bustopher's day. At one club or another he's found. It can be no surprise that under our eyes he has grown unmistakably round. He's a 25-pounder,
or I am a bounder,
and he's putting on weight every day.
But I'm so well preserved because I've observed all my life a routine, and I'd say I am still in my prime. I shall last out my time.
That's the word from this stoutest